Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. I hope you're all well, and welcome back to rFactor 2 and XFactor Racing's GT3 Season 2. This round, round 8, is from Imola. It's the 94 layout, which really suits the GT3 cars. Very fast, long straight, and some very hard curbs in the chicanes. I had an absolute shocker here. I started from the back of the grid because I got pinged for a qualifying cut last round. Then I got a drive-through penalty and also had an accident. So I still had heaps of fun. I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you in the next one. Bloody drive through, mate.
Lap time 205.186. Delta to leader 15.395. P20. Laps of fuel 10. On lap 1 of 20.
Got a bloody drive through, mate. I've made up two spots. Oh, bad luck, guys. You okay, Rick? Okay, Rick.
Lap time 149.135. Delta to leader 4.905. P18. Laps of fuel 8. On lap 2 of 10.
Thanks, mate.
Lap time 144.480, new fast lap. Delta to leader 0.643. P17. Laps of fuel 7. On lap 3 of 10. Lap time 145.399. Delta to leader 1.561. P16. Laps of fuel 6.
G'day, mate.
On lap 4 of 10.
Whoa. Yeah, mate. That's all good, dude. Thank you. Oh, mate. You okay?
Lap time 145.506. Delta to leader 1.669. P15. Laps of fuel 5. On lap 5 of 10.
Thanks, Rob.
Lap time 145.357. Delta to leader 1.635. P1 4. Laps of fuel 4. On lap 6 of 10.
It's cool.
Lap time 145.308. Delta to leader 1.708. P1 3. Laps of fuel 3. On lap 7 of 10. Lap time 200.022. Delta to leader 16.422. P1 5. Laps of fuel 2. On lap 8 of 10. Thank you. Lap time 147.112. Delta to leader 3.512. P15. Laps of fuel 1. Pit next lap. On lap 9 of 10.